Hello. Are you here for your ear cleaning today? Oh, good. That's great. How are you today? I'm glad to hear that. I'm very well. Thank you for asking. That's very kind of you. Okay, so have you had a ear cleaning before? You have? Okay, so you are familiar with the procedure? It was a long time ago. Okay. Not to worry. I will talk you through the process as we continue with the procedure. Okay? Yeah. Okay. Well, my name is Felicity. And you're Lucy. Nice to meet you. Yep. We're just going to begin the procedure. It's a relatively quick procedure. Okay. So the first thing I'm going to do, and I'm going to have to be touching your face and ears. I hope that's okay. Yep. Okay. The first thing I'm going to do is obviously make sure my hands are clean. I have already washed them, but I will just use a little bit of hand sanitizer to make sure that everything is extra clean. It's a very beautiful day outside today. Yeah. Unfortunately, I have a little bit of a cold at the moment, so it's hard to enjoy it. Okay, so the first thing that I'm going to do, I'm going to be using this very small brush. I'm just going to be just very lightly brushing the outside and just in the beginning of your ear, just to remove any flaky debris that might be. It makes the process a lot easier and quicker this way. Okay? Okay. So I'm just going to get a little bit closer. Okay? So I'm going to start at the side. So I will just move you slightly so I can really get up close to your ear, okay? Yeah, some people find this procedure almost a relaxing thing to experience. It's not necessarily a natural thing to have somebody playing around with your ears. Some people do get some relaxation from it. Okay. So just doing the outside there of your ear. Okay. Perfect. I'm just going to move you to get to your other ear, okay? Yes, it's amazing how much our ears pick up, really. They get very dry from the winter and the summer heat. Ears sometimes seem to get forgotten about, but it's very important to keep your ears clean, both inside and out, because your hearing is very important, and you'd soon miss it if you didn't have it. Okay, I think that's enough there. Let's move you in the centre. So that being done, I have some cleaning lotion. This is more of a kind of a disinfectant kind of thing, just to make sure that we are really cleaning your ears. And they're not picking up any bacteria. cute ones. These frozen ones. Yeah. You can pick these up in any kind of supermarket or chemist. And they're really very cheap. Very important though that if you're going to use these at home, not to push them actually into your ear hole. It's very important because it can do some damage if you push it in too far. The lotion. Okay, and I'm just going to start by rubbing this on the outside of your ear and around in the sections here. Oops, just dropped it. Very clumsy today. I'm just going to flip to the other side and do the same this side. How does that feel? Yeah. Relaxing. Lots of people do find it very relaxing. Okay. So now I've used that. I'm just going to use some of this cream here. This will moisturize the area as well as kill any bacteria that might be surrounding your ear. So I'm going to take another one of these. And you only need a teeny tiny bit of this. It's probably enough for both of you. Yes. I'm actually going to just use my finger to blend that in. The heat of my fingers will make it absorb easier than a cotton pad. Okay, might feel a little bit tingly. Mm-hmm. Yep. Then this brown. Put the cream on. We are. How do they feel? Of course you don't feel any different, and you probably won't, but it's just mainly to prevent your ears building up with bacteria. Okay. Well, this concludes your ear cleaning session today. I will give you these little sachets of cleaning gel. So you can clean them at home anytime you like. Yeah. This will help you. You can use this in between ear cleaning sessions. You really don't need to have an ear cleaning very often, maybe every 6 months or so. Yeah, to a year. It's really not, you know, a thing you have to do all the time, but it's very important that you do it at home. So I'll give you this. You can try it out, and the next time you come in, we do actually sell this in bigger bottle, so see how you get on with that. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed your time today. Yeah, and I hope you found it somewhat relaxing. I hope you have a wonderful day. Okay. Goodbye.